Welcome to the Secure Gateway Diagnostics video. In this video, we will cover some diagnostic variables on Secure Gateway equipped vehicles. The Secure Gateway ECU was introduced on 2018 model year vehicles to prevent unauthorized ride access to vehicle ECUs. Diagnostics on Secure Gateway vehicles should be seamless, and the technician should not notice any differences from previous model diagnostics. wiTECH will automatically unlock the SGW when connecting to the vehicle. wiTECH version 5.0.0 added the SGW icon next to the Wi-Fi icon. If the SGW is locked or in process of being unlocked, the SGW icon will display. wiTECH version 5.0.0 and newer will automatically attempt to unlock the SGW if the SGW becomes locked. The SGW icon is also interactive, and if selected, wiTECH will attempt to unlock the SGW. Note: the following wiTECH actions require the SGW to be unlocked to be successful. In these situations, if the SGW is locked, wiTECH should automatically unlock the SGW and perform the requested function. Some functions that require the SGW to be unlocked are flashing an ECU. Notice the SGW locked icon in the top right. The SGW must be unlocked for a flash to be successful. If the SGW is not already unlocked and the user attempts to flash, wiTECH will automatically attempt to unlock the SGW. Clearing Dtc'S. Notice the SGW locked icon in the top right. The SGW must be unlocked for a DTC clear to be successful. If the SGW is not already unlocked and the user attempts to clear DTC'S, wiTECH will automatically attempt to unlock the SGW. Running an actuator. Notice the SGW locked icon in the top right. The SGW must be unlocked for an actuator to run. If the SGW is not already unlocked and the user attempts to run an actuator, wiTECH will automatically attempt to unlock the SGW. Running a routine. Notice the SGW locked icon in the top right. The SGW must be unlocked for a routine to run successfully. If the SGW is not already unlocked and the user attempts to run a routine, wiTECH will automatically attempt to unlock the SGW. Some possible SGW issues you may encounter. A SGW that requires flashing. The user may have to manually enter the VIN. Notice, after selecting the vehicle, all ECUs other than the SGW are non-responsive and the SGW has a DTC. Upon investigation, the DTC is for the SGW not being programmed. Once the SGW is programmed, wiTECH is able to communicate with all built ECUs. A non-responsive SGW. The first sign of a non-responsive SGW is the technician will be required to enter the VIN. The second sign is the DTCs and flashes fail to populate in vehicle selection. Third is the SGW unresponsive guided diagnostic automatically runs. Fourth, all ECUs in the topology including the SGW are non-responsive and are red. If you see this issue, verify vehicle ignition status and if needed, perform diagnostics for a non-responsive SGW ECU. A secure gateway fails to unlock. Notice the error message stating wiTECH was unable to unlock the secure gateway, so some diagnostic requests will fail. To retry, select the SGW lock button in the top right to unlock the SGW, or return to vehicle selection and reselect the vehicle. What to do when encountering unlock or ride issues? Disconnect the micropod from the vehicle. Turn the vehicle ignition off. Log out of wiTECH. Log back into wiTECH. Turn the vehicle ignition on. Connect the micropod to the vehicle. Reattempt diagnostics. If the above steps fail, consult the service information. Thanks for watching. For additional information and support, consult service information, the wiTECH knowledge base, or contact wiTECH support. Please select the wiTECH button to subscribe to our YouTube channel and enable notifications from the FCA wiTECH channel to keep up to date on the latest wiTECH news and how-tos.